There it is.
Live and in color, 69th annual Emmy after party, LaTiera Renee. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Awesome. Thank you. So we're going to get one more here, and just to find out a little bit of what you're up to right now and how you're working on things.
Yes. So right now, I am up to a show that I just booked. Call Now or Neverland at Love Ensemble Theater in Sherman Oaks. Happening December 2nd, opening weekend. Yeah.
Lifebox Media will be there to make sure to try to cover it.
That'll be awesome. I can't wait.
Absolutely. Yeah. And can you tell us a little bit about the premise of the story?
Yeah, so it's between reality and fantasy. So it goes back and forth between reality and fantasy. I'm playing a character, Myra, who happens to be a twin. So I'm very excited. Yeah, can't wait for you guys to see it.
Okay, so then where can we find you on social media?
On social media, you can find me at LaTiera Renee. That's LaTiera Renee on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. LaTiera Renee.
That is awesome. I mean, thank you so much.
Yeah.
Thank you for stopping by. Have you had a good time tonight?
I had a wonderful time.
And I heard you might be in the next commercial for Scott Travis.
Yes, that is true. Scott Live Travis, commercial. Director and producer.
Absolutely.
And I'll
Scott
be his
Travis,
commercial.
Right
yes.
there.
My new star.
Yes.
Thank you so much for making a cameo, Mr. Travis.
Thank you.
Thank you so much again. I really appreciate it.
Thank you for having me.
We actually got together.
Thank you a lot.
You know, Lifebox Media, LaTiera Renee right there, and we are